All right, today we're going to talk about the iron sand palm. Everybody does palm strike, but the only difference is the hand comes out and then it jettens down, okay? Just jettisons down in a quick flick. All the energy just transfers down. These little fingers here kind of travel up and like a splash of energy, a wrinkling of the water. It's more like that, okay? So instead of this hard strikes this way, it's actually in and down, okay? We'll use it on some of our top 10 targets here. We use the mental nerve here as a target. Sometimes the hand can just touch here and it just sinks down in this way, okay? And the target's right here, but it's almost like you can touch the head here and just a little, okay? And makes them dizzy kind of easy. If we turn this way a little bit. And this works pretty good on hard surfaces, not so much in the neck, because it's just hard to get in there and make this kind of a motion. But if you come up here into the gallbladder area, it would be the same. It's like the fingers would be here and there'd just be a little splash of energy that way, okay? Gallbladder, it's right in this pocket right here. And the same thing, my fingers can be up here, touch the skull, or you can just come in and boom, here, right into here, okay? Okay, and you can, he just twitches a little bit, okay? And then, we'll call this optional. There's a cluster of points here, gallbladder cluster. And it's just the same thing. It's just a little splash of energy there, okay? And his eyes kind of dilate up and everything. And that's taking it easy on him. When you come in, wham, okay, it's going to hurt. So just to reiterate, not so much this motion on the palm, but in here, it's just that down, okay? It's that down strike, okay?